It's your Kaza here, and today we're playing Warframe. Warframe is a third-person shooter, MMO-type game. And right now we're just choosing our Warframe. Warframe is what our character looks like, and our powers, you see on the left right here, our powers are, I'm going to pick, Excalibur.
Wake up, Tenno.
I see the Lotus has tried to wake you. Pity she's too late. You're my prize now, Tenno. No. We are taking this one with us.
What has he done to you? I can't lose another Tenno. I am searching your Warframe's power systems.
Aw, man. Hopefully, I guess you gotta change up some of the settings real quick. Gameplay. Okay, we're all good here. Chat, all good here. Display is what I'm gonna need to do. Not 720. I gotta go to 1336. Okay. Okay. Vertical sync. Off. Fast frame rate. No limit. Confirm. Okay. Alright.
Use your power. Defend yourself.
There we go. Got a CPU. I don't know how to use my power.
Use your power now.
How do I use my power? What? I'm pressing buttons. Oh, one. Okay, makes sense. That makes sense. I got a sword. Alright, that was cool. Slice, slice. Like that. We changed on the audio a little bit.
An extraction ship is on its way, but the Grineer will be hunting you. Arm yourself.
Music down here, speech. That. Confirm. Right, we're back in the game. Let's see. This is like a space door. I like space doors. Or sprint. I play Warframe on Xbox One, so I know how the game works a little bit. You can choose the staff or Skana. Personally, I like Skana just because I played with the Skana before. I've never played with the staff. This will be fists around here somewhere. I guess they just took those out. Let's pick up the Skana. Okay, I gotta read these tooltips. Slash, hack, and slash. Get it? Because that's a video game type. If I sprint and control, that is a slide, by the way, if you're just wondering how I did that. Like that.
Grab what you can.
Get slice. Sliced. Alright, Lado pistol. Kunai? No. Kunai sucks. I tried playing with Kunai and they suck, honestly. Okay, we're gonna take the pistol. Good. This is standard shooter controls. R is reload. I'm going the wrong way. This game is very ninja-like, in a way. Space ninjas. I mean, who doesn't like space ninjas? Do you like Lost Villas? Do you like not space ninja? I said it so wrong. I did it on purpose. Do you like not space ninja?
Take what you can. You will require resources to build yourself into a diverse and effective warrior.
That's how we get around faster. Let's not skip the cinematic.
You made it. There's the extraction ship.
It's an ugly ass ship. they just death starred that ship. sucked.
You're not ready to face war now. Use your melee weapon to block the beam and get inside.
Hold E to cycle. Hold F. Okay. Hold that to block. Pew! Slice, slice, slice.
My decrepit heart is pounding. This one is stronger than
this. Oh, look, I could float. I forgot about that. In this game, you can go slow-mo. If you're in single-player mode, you can go slow-mo. So you can, like, right-click. Hacking in this game? Ooh, I've tried hacking on the Xbox One. It was pretty easy. I don't know about hacking on the PC. I played this game, like, what, once? God, how am I gonna do this when he's just right there? X. Float.
You will have to face four another time when you're fully restored.
Pew 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 pew. Dash, slice, 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 slice. Dash, dash, double jump. Oh, that was okay. Oh, I can dash across walls. That's cool. Okay, you barely ever use that in the game, as I've noticed when you play. Okay, look, ready. Primary weapon. The bow is pretty nice, but I'm gonna pick the MK. Right. The bow is more precise, but if you miss, you miss. Okay, ready. Shut up! Trust leak. Stealth attack! There we go. Just trying to stealth it up. Bullets came from behind us. That guy saw the bullets. I feel like they shot him. Okay. I missed that. I'm missing. There we go. Hopefully they'll come better at this game over time. Pew 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 pew. Reload. Run. You could also get new Warframes later on in the game. That's what I'm trying to do. Just like the weapons and second like that. There's gonna be lots of grinding in this game. I might do off camera. But I'll make all the crafting on camera. And the water. I'm all wet now. Some people won't get the reference. I'm all wet now. Slice, 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 slice. Okay, now we're gonna hack. Okay, we're gonna hack. Space, 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 space. There we go. Okay, hacking is weirder than it was on the Xbox One. Is that Jarvis?
Is that you? Enemy reinforcements are here. Ship Cephalon, we require immediate extraction.
The operator is in danger. I will need a few moments to cycle the engines.
Oh. Ooh, headshots for days. 360!
You cannot hide from these.
I missed.
I've marked you. You will return to me.
Reload. Get that guy. I said get him. Oh, I'm getting shot some more. That's not fun. Let's crouch behind here. Where am I getting shot from? Over there? Okay, yeah. Ow. They say defend the ship, but there's no ship life thing, so I can just not defend the ship. Just wait. Oh, look, it's you. Hey, you. How's it going, you, from Beyblade? People get that reference, because I just explained it. There's a character in Beyblade called you, but that's not a story for another time.
The ship is ready. It's time to leave.
Massacre. Aw, man. We're gonna change our color when we get in that ship. Also, the ship's controls are weird. You just gotta, like, go in the bottom of the ship, like, we had to Han Solo ourselves into the ship. You know, like, he got trapped in that ice block thing? That's what it's like. Like reversed. We gotta reverse Han Solo, if you know what I mean. Giddy.
Operator, you have returned.
Boom.
I am Ordis.
Sup, Ordis? Give me that Morgan sample. Morgan.
The operator in such a condition. Order me to self-destruct. I will understand.
Ordis is funny. I like Ordis.
Scanner. For this old technology, it is superior to theirs.
I'm gonna go.
Perhaps there are systems left in the orbiter compartment.
We gotta go somewhere for the thing to work.
Look at this madness. Those savages. Components have been removed. The lower orbiter compartments have no life support. Why did the operator abandon me?
I'm sorry.
Arsenal management could be restored if the operator wishes it.
Finally, okay, we're gonna change our color up, and we're gonna get change our weapons up a little bit. That was a yelling. Appearance, Excalibur helmet. This is all Steam stuff, by the way. This stuff right here. Here on the previous. These are Steam skins. Okay, you can get them off Steam. They're very cool, actually.
Activate your navigation system.
Let's not do that. Let's go to primary colors. We don't have any colors. We normally get colors from Daybreak. We normally get colors from like special events and stuff. So say like it's Halloween, we'll get a color, we'll get color scheme for that. If it's Easter, we'll get a color scheme for that too. So on so forth. I'm gonna keep that black. Do I wanna keep that black though? Is it really a black? Also it's a gray doing this gray. It's not serving its justice right now. Ooh, my screen turned off. There we go. Blue. Yeah. Captain America it out. I feel like red and white seems to be well. Accents make those red, and energies makes those red. Okay. I'm gonna change up our gun equipment appearances. No skin selected. There's a skin for these. Oh, not really. Primary color. Actually, that's random. I want to see what the game gives us. That's a pretty neat color, but no. I'm liking it, but no. No. Oh, wait, what? Okay, we missed it. We're just gonna customize this there. No. Appearance. Let's finish that up. Secondary. Red. Blue. Where's the blue at? Blue's down there. Let's get like a lighter shade of red. Let's get like a darker shade. And the green, we're gonna make white. Just to get the accents off and everything. And energy is red. As we do in the hood. I'm gonna stop now. This is the Piostel. Red. White. Blue. I was kidding. I didn't know blue. I did that white too. That's still a little engravement on the side right there. Like that thing. That's what it was. What's this? I don't know if I do scrolled all these colors. It's like, I don't know. Let's take it. I don't know. RNG is also red. No. No, I want red. Give me red. Thank you. Oh, we just copy the Warframe color. Why don't I do that? Copy Warframe colors. There we go. This is so easy. Why don't I do this? Okay. Okay. And we have no companion. We got a companion later on in the game. Chat is taking my screen, so it's fun. Let's go back and do the Vor thing. We see all these are all the planets we can do. Uranus, funny. These are some custom planets like Sedna, and I think Sedna's actually Sedna's is a moon. Dojo is where the clan house is. The Void is where we do like dungeons and raids and stuff like that. And these are all just things. Yeah. Sorry, you can see our little character in the background right there. It's way cooler than what they do on the Xbox. Let's go to Earth, because that's the only place we can go. Let's see, where are we? It's more confusing. Guess we gotta go here. Here we go. Did I cancel that out? Damn it. Earth. You. 4, 3, 2, 1. Loading in. Ooh, we forgot to customize our ship colors. We'll do that next time. You can customize, like, lots of colors in this game. It's really cool. Right up. Okay. Loading screens are kind of interactive. Kind of. We're like, we can move on the ship. This is like the number one competitor to Destiny. I know people that have played Destiny, like bought all the DLC and everything, and played this game more. I like that. I like that red when we jump. Okay, here we go.
The Ascaris is working, breaking through.
Stop, kill. Get off my screen. Jeez, I can't even see half of it. Slide in the DMs like. Na 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 na. Da na 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 na. Dun 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 dun. I went the wrong way. Dun 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 dun. Dun na 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 na. What now? What now? Daybreak? What? Come on! Damn it! How are you gonna get up there? It says it's right there. So do my. Okay. I'm gonna go this way. It's up there somewhere. Okay. There we go. I'm gonna run. Gotta go fast. Woo! Gotta go fast. Woo! Gotta go fast. There's no silence weapon, so I can't do. My melee is the only stealth I have. We're gonna go survey. No? Okay. We're gonna go take this, because those are monies. I'm away. What the fuck? You saw that, right? That man just flew across the map. There we go. We're gonna go get on this. X. There we go. It's that way. So we're gonna stop this out. Hopefully. Jaws music. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. I was going for Star Wars, but then that didn't work. Hack.
You're nearing the console.
There we go.
Arms now, and they will start destroying the data.
Hey, Steam thing. Ooh. Oh god. I got caught. Alright. It's not fun. Can I control you? No, I can't. There's gonna be a different way to get it. No! What? Counterintelligence? Is that so stupid? Don't call me stupid again. No. Oh, here we go. Oh, we gotta use a raw running in this game. Raw run. Okay, we're gonna slash. How do we get in there? They're purging it. We have 30 seconds. Gotta go. Hurry up! Hack. Might as well call me Dylan because I'm hacking. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go get some storage stuff. Take up that too. Some health, some ammo. Okay. Okay, he's in my brain, which I don't like, so we're gonna go, get him out of my brain. Yay! I probably shouldn't use that elevator. The game goes counterintelligence because you took the elevator the opposite direction. Nice. Other than that pistol stuff, I probably should have taken, now that I think about it, I probably should have taken, no. Oh, that's speaking and stuff. No. No, how do I switch guns? E? F. There we go. I forgot. I already forgot the controls. Here. Let me go. Pew pew. Pew pew is the sound of a gun. Uh-huh, we're just gonna go, woo, and just dash some more, And that's some more combat roll. Do a barrel roll. Okay, I'm just gonna. Okay. Okay. No! Damn! Okay, we're gonna go this way. No. Okay, slow-mo. I'm Batman. I basically look like Batman. It's amazing. Thank you. I try. These are all cards you can put. This is like enchantments. If you play any other MMO, these are like there's like gems you can put in like sockets. These are the gems, and your armor has limited amounts of sockets, which are those little numbers in the right top right corner. See those little numbers? Yeah, that's as much a socket as it takes. Stop.
Orbiter void cloak engaging. Welcome back, operator.
Shut up.
The operator has recovered a segment.
Install it now.
Ordis patiently awaits its installation.
I love you, Ordis. You're amazing. Okay.
Get communications online.
Equip.
I must analyze what Vars Ascaris is doing to your warframe.
This technology
is beyond the Grineer.
I like that skin. That skin looks pretty cool. In origin. That skin. I like that skin too.
The system.
I like the Prisma skin. That one looks pretty good.
Check navigation for active invasions.
But this one looks amazing. How much is that? That's 150? How much are these little things? I don't have enough. Okay. Oh, we can probably buy stuff. Let's see. Install the segment. Let's go in that market. We're in the home right now. This is the little market we got here. Display pack.
The operator is now connected with other Tenno in the system. The operator may now contact all black market scumbags.
Black market scumbags. Companions.
Tenno, we need to make contact Cosmic. With the focused defector sympathetic to the Tenno cause.
That looks like a sword.
Require compensation.
That looks like a sword. What?
You see what Ordis is referring to, operator?
Case, compensation will not be credits. It will be
we're gonna get on with the next mission, and that'll be the end of the episode. Liberate them, imprisoned arm dealers. How about we don't wait for players? That'll be nice. We gotta get through this real quick. Just woke up and had to get an episode out for today, and I gotta record 2 more episodes for next week and next Friday. Yay! So I'm very busy today. I edit all those audio and stuff and stuff. Flip, jump, kaboom.
The arms dealer is named Darvo. He's being held in the prison block on the other side of this factory complex.
I'm dying.
Okay, worse. How many Grineer slaves died to build this place?
I don't know, but Grineer slaves, am I right? But I'm.
Darbo is out for himself, but he is sympathetic toward the Tenno. The Grineer must have found out.
The Ascaris is working, breaking through. I see the shadows of your mind.
Stealth kill.
Don't let Vor distract you. Focus on the mission. It's our only hope of figuring out this link with him.
Alright, we're gonna go take him out too. Dun chung 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 chung. That was on our leg. Why is it on our arm now? Stealth kill. Really need to do that, but I did anyways. Just fuck the police. I'm gonna shoot from the underground. I like Negro had a bad cause he's brown. But I'm actually kind of like more of a black than a brown. Don't worry about it. Got some sneak our way around here. Which way is he facing? He's facing this way. Okay, we're trying to stealth this mission. Okay, roll past. Don't look this way. Okay. Okay, we got that kill. Then we get some crafted materials later on for the game. Uh-huh. Move. I dare you. Stealth. Nobody saw a thing. Alright, we're doing pretty well this mission. I want to point out, the little bars are like here and up here, the little white bars. Those are the levels of our equipment. New equipment starts at level 1, older equipment and warframes start at, little equipment and warframes, they retain their levels. So that's why you want to get new equipment, but you don't want to use it immediately in like your level range type things. It's because they won't do enough damage. Oh, they're coming. Crouch. Oh, that guy just went to the ground. Nice. Alright, boys. That's a lot of stealth kills we got here. Level 2 Skana. Stealth kill that guy. He totally saw me. I don't know why he didn't do anything. He looked right in my direction. Okay, a guy went down there. Uh-huh. Stealth kill. No. Where's he going? Shit. Alright, we gotta go fast. Okay. Shut up. No. Stop. Your friends are dead. Just die with them. Okay, thank you. I wonder if I can go a whole route without without killing anybody. That would be a challenge. Huh?
This is the prison.
Stab.
If you can avoid detection by the warden, it may be easier to get Darbo out. Bypass the security so we can enter.
Okay, we're gonna go on this thing. That is a blaster sound from Star Wars. Or specifically from The Force Unleashed. Stealth kill. We just waltz in? We can't waltz in. Alright. I'm gonna hack you. There we go. Stealth.
Search these cells for Darbo. He has to be here somewhere.
Okay, I'm gonna take out the guy up top first. Stab. Alright, we're gonna take out the guy down bot too. There we go. Darbo is gonna be one of these cells, right?
I owe you for this.
Oh, there you are.
I will get my arms to my pistol.
Actually, no. Give me back that pistol. We're going stealth.
Remember, your success here depends on getting Darbo out of there alive.
Okay, we gotta go stealth. Stop that up in this bitch. Alright, that was pretty easy.
The Lotus must be desperate to send you fetching greedy fools from the corpus.
Give me your sidearm, Tenno. I'll cover you. Which end is the hurting command?
I kid. No, I don't need to give you my. I don't need to give you my weapon. We are good. We're stealthing it up right now. There we go. You don't want to get too high in Tori right now. Triarity. No Tori. Okay. Damn it.
Sensors now. You've been detected.
I am floating in midair.
Now, the Ascaris has burrowed deep enough to give me influence. Shall we see how your shields work?
Rear, take the weapon! Do something!
Control your shield. We must figure out how to remove it. Avoid taking damage while I try and block him.
That's not gonna help. Darvo, you gonna shoot stuff? Oh, Darvo, damn. Quick scope. Shoot, Darvo, you part of the phase? The Warframe freeze? Oh god, it hurts! It hurts! Darvo, you're just gonna stand there and just watch him hit me. Thanks. Give me that storage locker. Okay, we're gonna stomp it out. Alright. Just nudes this way. It's up there, somehow. Oh my god, Darvo. Darvo! You were gonna go stealth. He didn't even attack us. Come on. Thank you, Darvo. But no, we're here now. Anyways, we're like right there. Okay. Oh my god, I thought I fell off. I was just like, oh, there it goes. Alright. These are Warframe. We got some nav cords. Alright. So the stuff we got some rutabagas, some ferrets, and some detonite ampules, which will all come in handy once we unlock the Ford. When did you get that? Be delighted to show you how to upgrade your arsenal. Oh wow, we can upgrade. May I recommend fire? You're funny, Orgis, or whatever your name is. This is a mod segment. If the textures on the load in, and my screen must like not freeze. Thanks. There you go. Textures.
Upgrade your Warframe now.
Go to the arsenal to see the weapon upgrade options you have.
Arsenal. We're gonna upgrade our thingy. Our Warframe.
Find, operator. There are hundreds of these mods to locate. If my calculations are correct, there are exactly a lot of possibilities. Install the mod before we can continue.
Let's take that mod. We have one spot left. We don't have enough. So you can see if it's our capacity. You took up two with that. So we only have one more left for mods, which I don't have any space for that. Let's upgrade you. This is fire damage? That is fire damage. Cool.
I recognize that device. It's a parasitic restraint. We corpus use something similar to keep our robotics in line. So, to settle my debt, I give you a very expensive blueprint. For free!
Hey, Darvo!
I like you. And well, a lot of my customers don't live long with these grenade dogs chewing up the system.
Alright.
Here, use your foundry to build a countermeasure device from this blueprint. Good luck.
Oh, our foundry is offline.
Boris Ascaris is burrowing into your Warframe. I'm worried it will affect your mind. I can't lose you, Tenno.
My high mind. Alright, I'm gonna set off here, guys.
Nearby ore extraction colony will have the foundry technology you need.
Can I talk?
They will share it with you. Its location has been added to your navigation console.
Can I talk? Oh, thank you. Okay, my name is Kazuo Cyber, I'm signing off. If you like this video, like it. It really helps out the channel. Thank you for clicking on this video. That helps out the channel. Also, subscribe for more Warframe content. I do lots of stuff. I do Paladins, League, Smite, all that good stuff. This is one of the little things I do on Fridays. Comment down below. I read all comments and reply to the ones I can. If you want to get this game, put the Steam link down in the description down below. Bye.